Good morning, you guys. I hope you're doing well. Today's video is on growing longevity spinach, or Gynura procumbens. It is a really great summer green. It grows perennial if it's protected from hard freezes, comes back from the roots. And a really great part of this plant is how easy it is to propagate. So if you take a terminal cutting or even a stem cutting, here's one I already cut on. And if you just remove most of the leaves, say 70%, about like this, and it's a good one. It can be cooked or it can be eaten raw. But remove most of the leaves. Put this in soil in a shady spot and keep it moist. Shade is real important. Moisture is real important. You could even do this in water on the counter. And poof, it'll end up growing some roots. So this actually had a lot more roots and I broke them. So I figured I'd show you guys. So it's a quick plant to root, to share. It grows during the warm weather and you can eat it all summer long. Chickens love it, and you should definitely grow it. Here's what I have available to share right now. As I said, they are very easy. That thing's grown without any soil. I also have Gynura bicolor, which has some purple on the underside of the leaves. It also goes by the name Okinawan spinach, and I grow that one as well as Gynura scandens. I have both of those to share. So hit me up if you're in Houston and you want to grow longevity spinach. Peace.